إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله ثم لم يرتابوا إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله ثم لم يرتابوا وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم في سبيل الله أولئك هم الصادقون. قل أتعلمون الله بدينكم والله يعلم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض والله بكل شيء عليم. يمنون عليك أن أسلموا قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان إن كنتم صادقين. إن الله يعلم غيب السماوات والأرض والله بصير بما تعملون.
Allah then explained the traits of those who are true in their faith, saying, the true believers, who are sincere in their faith, are those only who believe in Allah and His Messenger and afterward doubt not, in their faith, but strive with their wealth and their lives for the cause of Allah, in obedience to Allah. Such are the sincere, who are true in their faith and striving. Say, to Banu Asad, O Muhammad, would ye teach, would you inform Allah your religion, about whether you are sincere or insincere in your religion, when Allah knoweth all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth, when He knows what is in the hearts of all those who are in the heavens and the earth, and Allah is aware of all things, of the secrets of the dwellers of the heavens and the earth.